As Alabama's former team captain, I know about toughness. I've knocked heads with the baddest dudes in the SEC and the NFL. But the toughest person I've ever met stands just 5'4". My wife, Katie, doesn't have an ounce of quit in her. And trust me when I say, she's fired up to take it to Biden and his crew.
I'm Katie Britt, and I approve this message because I've had enough. And the liberals in Washington, they're going to hear about it.